Okay, the Kenya Pension Fund Investment Consortium, or KEPFIC in short, is a group of pension funds in Kenya who come together to collaborate on making long-term investments, including investing in infrastructure under Kenya's public-private partnership framework. When you look at investing in alternative asset classes, by its very nature, it's complex, time-consuming. Investing in infrastructure, for example, that requires a lot of due diligence, putting together the necessary legal, technical, financial expertise. And this can be daunting even for the larger funds. But by coming together, by pooling resources, we can have smaller ticket sizes at individual fund level. But importantly, we can benefit from economies of scale, and we can actually have a seat at the table by being able to come as a consortium. And that enables us to have a higher bargaining power as well. The World Bank partnership has been very useful, has been very instrumental in the formation of KEPFIC. In many ways, as pension funds in Kenya were looking at diversifying their assets, the World Bank, as part of their technical assistance program to the Kenyan government, the National Treasury, and the financial services regulators, were engaging trustees and asset managers of pension funds in Kenya on the risks and the merits of investing in infrastructure. And the World Bank helped to drive some of these conversations, these discussions, that gave more impetus to the formation of a consortium. The World Bank has subsequently given us a lot of assistance in terms of putting together the governance framework for KEPFIC. It was very important for us to have an investment policy in place, so we engaged a consultant, again with the help of the World Bank, to help us put together an investment policy. And we're now working with the team at the World Bank Group on hiring, selecting, and specialist infrastructure asset manager. What we've done in Kenya, I think it's the start to something that I'm confident will become a very big initiative. I believe that, you know, KEPFIC are trailblazers on the continent. There is a lot of benefit in working together. I would strongly urge West African pension funds that, look, this makes a lot of sense. There's a lot of merit. It's important to build consensus. It's important to have lots of stakeholder engagement. I lay a lot of emphasis on putting in the right governance structures, investment policies, so that there's no misunderstanding, because, you know, different stakeholders will have different expectations. So it's creating that consensus, I would say, is very important.